field report. A German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face. Strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
Found yourself on the chopping block, didn't you? Playtime's over, freak face! My knife wants to stay high! Get down, puss bag! Anyone else want a slice of the action? Hey, freak bag! My blade's got a question! I let my knife do the talking!
Clap me, sir!
With Richtofen and AWOL, I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject. Guess I'll have to improvise. Proceeding as planned.
To say hi!
Sam!
The stories Richtofen's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room. Gotta be some machines around here that we can put to use. I know by now that anything can be useful, even Richtofen.
Come closer, freak bags! My dragon pal's real hungry! Hey, freak bag! My blade's got a question! Can't shoot without bullets!
Double points!
We'll kill them all and reap the rewards! Party's over, boys. Fresh out of ammo. Magic wand. Okay, Dragon. I helped you. What do you got for me?
Sticks and stones sure break bones.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen?
Sounds like a hell of a wind kicking up. You know the saying, see a penny, pick it up. All day long, you'll have a penny. What is Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway? Why do they need me? Who knew Dempsey needed explosive
it's
arrows?
The kill.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Dr. Grove, have you made any progress? Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, innovating the conduit. We'll proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly. Security Protocol 935. No, actually. Maxis, and his daughter, have already been gathered.
Who the fuck was that?
Try that again! I dare you!
Well, that was something. I'm not in the mood for giving out hugs, freak bag. Well, look at that. It's a shield.
Creep!
That sure hits the spot.
Fetch me their souls!
They ain't gnawing my bones! Your bark was worse than your bite, mutt. Mastery ought to keep you inside.
Next ammo.
Richtofen, the security feeds are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area is no longer secure.
This guy a friend of yours, Richtofen? Looks like we got a storm brewing after all. Let's see just how badass this Bo really is.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Time to light him up and wind him up.
Don't you touch me!
This room means something to anyone? Anyone?
Thank you. personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Teleportation successful.
What the hell just happened?
Warning. Rocket test beginning.
Electrical storm coming through!
Doors closing.
Oh, that can't be good.
9.
Double points!
7. 6.
You got a phone to pick or something?
4. 3. 2. 1. Initiating rocket test.
Shocked, slack jaws!
Test complete. Systems functioning normally.
Don't suppose anyone else feels like lugging this around. Let's tear this place a new one.
Never was a fan of flying. Down the hatch.
Tesla coil powering up.
I can't wait to see their faces when this takes them off.
Outnumbered, huh? This could get interesting.
I'm gonna take it, and I'm gonna like it. Great. What do I do with this?
To return other Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key.
Guess it's time to bring him... me... back down to Earth.
First we bring Dempsey home. Then we will do what must be done. I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. I do not understand how or why. I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that,
you
may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Wonder how this pack-a-punch machine got broke in the first place.
now you're making me mad.
Warning. Rocket just beginning. Exit area immediately.
Get your damn mitts off me!
10, 9, 8.
Gotta get the hell out of here. Eesh. Less often I do that, the better. Like an umbrella, but for keeping blood and guts off.
Richtofen, whoever you may be, do not know your true intentions, but make no mistake. I will not allow you to succeed. I have activated the emergency containment field to protect the test subject's cryo chamber. Your continued defiance is an exercise in futility that will result only in your own demise!
If I didn't know better, I'd say this guy was on to us.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the NPD device on the moon.
Pop it in. See what happens. That better not be what I think it is.
Initiating rocket test.
Dempsey's Electric Light Show!
It's the kill!
Bring it on! I got a killer right hook! Never was a fan of flying. Take a dirt nap, meatbag! Back to the pound for you! You're getting electrified, meat puppets! Supplies coming in. Shock and awe. Slack jaws! Bottoms up, Dempsey. You asked for it! Didn't your mother ever teach you manners? Shock and awe!
Ain't a problem this can't solve.
Get your damn mitts off me! Ain't no chew toy!
I don't like this place. It's got a bad atmosphere.
Treats for you! As many as you want, Tornado. We don't want them. Tell your master he ought to keep you inside. Nothing like the smell of burning freak sacks. Up in smoke, freak bags! shock and awe! Forgive that hugs, freak bag. Your bark was worse than your bite, mutt. Short circuit that, maggot addicts! You wanna fight? I wanna fight! Should I use this to cover my front or cover my ass? No treats for you! That's what I call shock and awe! I won't ever get bored, believe me! Let's rack up some cash while the going's good!
Double points!
Ain't no better time to start putting them down! How's it feel to be in the eye of the storm? Talking firepower.
How long are you gonna take with this pack? Any idea? This better be worth all the money I laid out. You're making me mad.
My God. Attention all stations. We have a security
Is it supposed to do that?
Nine! Dr. Grove has damaged the MPD. Quickly, we must locate the missing canister.
What happened to your Edward? Who drove you to this... this betrayal?
No, Vicky. Your actions will not alter the outcome of the war! It has somehow been corrupted on its return to Earth. I think
no before.
Be careful, Tank. Think things through. There's a lot we don't know yet. I think I liked it better smaller.
We must cleanse the Keeper. Only then can we charge the summoning key.
You ought to know how this goes by now.
Fry and burn, meat puppets! Fry and burn! Storm coming through! And ready for action. Ready for Dempsey's Electric Light Show! Chew toy! You're getting electrified, meat puppets! You freak bags start to see how this works?
Before. Hate to see what it can do all powered up.
Only the summoning key can disable the cryo chamber containment field. But first, it needs a little more energy.
So.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to live.
Ugh. This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death, just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.
Sex!